Josh Myers TP'd over 600 houses in less than a year. He's a real monster.
I just need to talk to someone who knows how toilet paperers think.
Just remember, he'd toilet paper you in a second if he had the chance. He's the last cell on your left.
Hello, Josh. My name is Officer Barb Brady. I'm with the South Park Police.
That's a terrible cologne you're wearing, officer. You should try something more casual.
I was hoping you could help me solve a toilet papering case.
And why would I do that? Because I'm such a charming fella?
Please, I need your help. What would you want in return?
Due to the harsh nature of my crimes, they don't allow me to have toilet paper in my cell. You can imagine how bothersome that becomes.
You know I can't give you toilet paper, Josh.
No, but it was worth a try, wasn't it? Tell me something, officer. Why is it that you police such a small town? You must have had larger inspirations. What happened to those big city dreams?
Well, that's kind of personal.
Quid pro quo, officer. Tell me what I want to know, and I'll help you catch whoever toilet papered that house.
Look, kid, I have very little time to catch whoever toilet papered that house. Tell me what you know.
Are those the crime scene photos? Let me see them. Yes. Not bad work. Not bad at all. These toilet paperers are professionals, at least one of them is.
So you think there was more than one? Why?
Tell me something first. When you went to the academy, you had something to prove. You wanted to protect and serve, but mostly you just wanted to protect yourself. Who were you protecting yourself from, Officer Bob Brady?
All right. My Uncle Charles used to hit me with a belt.
Thank you. Your toilet paperers are most likely males between the ages of 8 and 10 and probably virgins. Parents noticed that much toilet paper missing, so they would have had to have bought it themselves. Find out where the toilet paper came from, officer, and you just might catch your man.
Josh, I need more help.
The answer is right in front of you, but you can't see it.
How do you mean?
Tell me, the toilet paper, was it quilted?
Yes.
Single sheet?
No, two-ply. What? What does that tell you?
Why does one toilet paper a house, officer?
To get revenge.
No, that is incidental. Your toilet papers wanted to transform the art teacher's house, thus transforming her entire occupation.
What do you mean?
Your uncle who hit you with a belt, was he a large man?
I don't have time for this, kid.
Did he stink like beer when he came home from work all tired from playing down at the pool house?
All right, my dad dressed me up like a little girl on poker nights and made me sit on all my uncle's laps!
Whoa. Thank you. Your toilet paperers are most likely students in the art teacher's class. Students who aren't very good at art.
Oh, of course! One of her students!
Fly along now, Officer Bob Brady. You've got some arrests to make. Fly.
Josh, were you doing the silly voice for the policeman again?
No, sir.
Excuse me, everyone! I have someone with me who can tell us all who toilet papered the art teacher's house! Josh insisted he be able to tell you the names of the toilet paperers in person.
That's nice, Officer Bob Brady, but we actually don't need to know.
Hold it! Principal Victoria? Mr. Mackey? Miss Strebel? We have something we need to tell you.
All right, will you people stop barging into my office, please?
What's the matter, Principal Victoria? Was your mother abusive? Did she spank your thighs with cold cuts and stick umbrellas up your ass?
Get him out of here!
Policeman Brown, will you take Josh outside, please?
Ooh, Policeman Brown. Never quite made officer. Why is that, Policeman Brown?
Police station!
Hello, Officer Bob Brady.
Josh? Josh, where are you?
I'm afraid that giving away my location might be harmful to my freedom, officer. I just wanted to thank you for helping me get out of that dingy cell.
Josh, you have to go back to juvenile hall. You only have a 3-week sentence.
Sorry, officer, gotta run. There's something I've been meaning to do for quite some time. Ciao.